Hi everyone, today I am making steamed prawns with mustard. It is also known as prawn bhapa. I have taken here 250 grams of prawns which is nicely cleaned. I make the masala. For that I have taken 2 teaspoons of mustard seeds which I have already soaked for half an hour. 1 tablespoon of poppy seeds which is already soaked for half an hour. 2 tablespoons of grated coconuts, chili, half teaspoon of salt and little haldi. I grind these ingredients. My masala is nicely grinded. So I take a steel tiffin box. Put in the prawns. Add the masala. 1 tablespoon curd, half teaspoon haldi powder. I have already added little salt in the masala, so I put in little more salt. I add in 1 green chili cut from the center. So give this a good mix. Tablespoon of mustard oil. Again give it a good stir. I add in little water in the grinder. Again give it a good stir and put in some green chilies. Closer. Now let's steam the prawn. I have already heated the steamer. So I put in this prawn tiffin box in the middle. Close the steamer. Make the gas on medium flame and let it cook for 15 minutes. The prawn is being steamed in the last 15 to 20 minutes. So let me off the gas. Let this cool down and then we'll open it. So let's check the prawn. Wow, it looks lovely. My steamed prawn or prawn bhapa is ready. So let's do the plating. My prawn bhapa, steamed mustard prawn is ready. My mustard prawn or prawn bhapa is ready. Thank you. Enjoy.